12 years old in the breakfast table with my mom. And I told her then, I said, you know what, Mom, I'm going to either be a professional football player or a professional bodybuilder. And she looked me dead in the eye and said, you know what, I believe you. She said, you're going to be a professional something. You know, whatever you put your mind to, you know, I know you'll do it. And, you know, you'll get it done. You know, and I never forgot that.